Hey y'all. If y'all are watching this now, y'all are catching the replay. I'm so excited. Okay, so we got three more days. Bro man from the fifth floor. We have three more days left before so y'all can enter the challenge. Hey y'all. Hey Nick Nick. Hey Facebook, hey Instagram, hey YouTube. Some exciting news. We just have a few days left before you can enter the challenge. Okay, y'all. So I'm gonna go over real quick what the contest rules are. I'm gonna go over, hey, boo, hey. I'm gonna go over how we get paid. I'm gonna go over a few of the products as well too. Let's see. Hey Taylor, how are you? All right, and at the end of this, I'm going to be giving away some tea, y'all. I'm so excited about this. So y'all gotta make sure y'all stay on to the end. Hey Queen, I'm gonna try and keep this less than 10 minutes. So I'm gonna jump right in. Hey Terrence, so the challenge is the challenge is the Sweet and Snatch versus the Valentine Find. So it is my ladies against the guys. We're going to see who has the best and biggest transformation. So when we say who has the best and biggest transformation, so we are starting January the 14th and ending February the 14th. So on Valentine's Day, you have the chance of winning up to $1,000. So we'll have three place winners. The first place winner will win $500. If y'all can hear and see me, drop a one in the comments. I'm gonna share your live point. Share, yes, make sure you share this live. Hey Daryl, how are you? So we just had an amazing call with one of our top leaders, making seven figures in the company. He was actually one of the first to make seven figures in this company. And I'm just so excited to have him on this live. And we just discussed some of the details of this challenge. So at first it was just going to be us ladies, but he was like, man, you got to make it fair. You got to make it fair, Lydia. You got to bring the guys in on this. So I guess I'm excited about this. I'm excited though that my husband's going to be just excited and supportive about this challenge. Hey Francis, and we got a lot of ladies on our teams. Their husbands are getting fit and financed for this challenge. They're wanting to get fine and snatched. So let me tell you about, I just told you about what we're giving away. First place winner is 500, 400 is the second place winner, and the third place winner is $100. You have to have your kits purchased by, everyone type in the comments for me, Tuesday is January the what? January the 14th, right? January the, hey Ronaldo, hey Sean. So let me show you now the kits that you do have to purchase. So the kit is the Remove, Relax, and Replenish kit. It is our CBD tea. Hey Pumpkin. And our Nutriverse. So this is the number one kit. Hey Amanda, this is the number one kit that you do have to purchase. And this kit is going to allow you to enter into our contest. So I'm excited about this. So our challenge will allow you to be able to not just lose weight, but mainly just to get healthy. Hey, Nikki. So I'm excited about that. We do have other products for purchase. If I do have moms on here, and I always say moms just because I know moms are the ones who really, really need the energy. If I have any moms on here, can y'all drop a number two if you're a mom in the comments? Drop a number two. All right, so I went over a few of the products. Oh, I gotta show y'all another one of my favorite products. Let me actually tell y'all real quick, the reason I actually got into this business was because I was looking for a way to help my son. He's 6 years old, and he just came up. I wish he would have spoke to y'all. He's supposed to be in the bed, but I was looking for something to help him with his ADHD, and I found the CBD drops, the Harmony drops, but I was nervous. I was one of those ones that thought that the CBD drops were something that, yeah, I love the song. The CBD drops were something that gets you high, and they weren't. Elder, you want to come speak to them real quick before you go to bed? Okay. So let me tell y'all his testimony. Elder, can you tell him hi?
Hi.
This is Facebook. This is Instagram and YouTube. We got everything going on here. Say hey to everybody.
Hey to everybody in this chat.
Everybody in the chat. Okay. How much do you like your CBD drops?
So good.
You like them? They taste really good?
CBD is like the best thing I ever had.
CBD. Oh, we weren't even talking about the CBD tea, but he loves the CBD tea as well, too. They both my kids take the CBD tea and the Harmony drops. What do the Harmony drops taste like?
Good. It tastes like wood.
No, it tastes like wood. That's the other stuff you take. These taste like what? Peppermint?
Peppermint.
It tastes like wood. No, you're thinking about something else. He does take a couple different oils. Hey, Shakita. So I'm excited that so many people are on this live, especially people who have
oil. I would not drink this oil.
No, bring me the Harmony drops up top. Don't spill them. I'm gonna show y'all how he actually takes it. I need your energy. Yes, I will give you my energy. Okay, don't unsnap it. All right, so we're gonna shake it up.
Harmony drop, Bill. Right. Get Bill to work.
All right, I'm gonna show y'all how he takes the Harmony drops. So these are the Harmony drops by our company. All right, open your mouth, Jay, so I can show them how you take it. Come closer to the camera so they can see it. Can y'all? And he's supposed to hold it there for 30 seconds. Oh, we're almost out. I'm glad we got like so many bottles. Oh, we're almost out. Hold it for 30 seconds. Don't talk. He is very calm. Because the oil works. Hey, Tiffany. Hey, Judy. As y'all are coming on, drop a hey, drop hi. Where y'all watching from? I'm going to get right into how we get paid as well, too. I talked about the challenge. Talked about the drop. 30 minutes. So what does it taste like? What does it taste like, though?
It tastes like sweet candy.
Tastes like sweet candy. It tastes like peppermint. Yeah, it has a peppermint flavor.
I love peppermint and chocolate.
I know you like peppermint chocolate. Can I get a kiss before you?
And sugar and vanilla.
Oh, can I get a kiss chocolate. Before you go to bed?
I want to go to bed.
I love you so much. All right, go help Daddy work out and then go.
And then I still want to be on the live with you.
All right, so let me, well, you can be on my live. You can be my assistant. Can you hold this and I'm going to show them the ways that we get paid? Yep. Thank you, baby. Oh, we got writing all over. Y'all, excuse me having kids. They got writing all over this board. But all right, so we get paid five different ways. So the five different ways that we get paid, can y'all drop five ways in the comments? So the very first way we get paid is retail. Oh, my favorite color, purple. Why does that not look right? Retail. All right, can y'all drop retail in the comments? Instagram, Facebook, and Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. What are you doing?
Looking for fishes.
All right, so retail. When we simply sell a product, so if we have people on here that are needing energy, we sell a product, we get paid $20 for each product. But because we really, really, really love our kits, because the more of the products that you use, the better the results that you get. So let's say you have the Relax Remove Replenish kit. You have this kit. You're going to get paid $40 for this kit. So it is simple to make an extra $100 a day with it because it's backwards. Exactly. Hey, Emmeline. All right, so now let me tell y'all the second way we get paid. The second way we get paid. The second way we get paid is fast start.
Fast start.
Mm-hmm.
Traders are getting to work today.
Mm-hmm.
Tomorrow you have to work all night.
Fast start. So we have a fast start bonus. Hey y'all, hey Instagram, y'all popping over here. All right, so we have the next one we get paid is the fast start bonus. So the fast start bonus is when you share this opportunity with anyone. So say you start losing weight, because with the detox tea, the side effect basically is you're going to lose weight because it's going to cleanse you. So when you're losing weight with this, you're going to get paid for sharing it with people as well, too. So you get a percentage of their first order just because you introduced them to it. And I'm so excited. Jay, tell them about how your reading score went up since you start taking the CBD oil.
I don't know.
It went from a 0.5 to a 1.3 reading level. He's reading now on a first grade reading level, which I'm excited because it was so much lower before. I've lost weight with it. We actually had one boy who had autism. He was 4 years old. He hadn't spoken before. His mom put the Harmony drops in his milk, you guys, and he actually spoke to his mom. She asked him a question and he said no thank you, and she couldn't believe that he spoke. So this stuff is powerful. So to find something that is going to allow someone to speak, it helps with stress, anxiety, pain. I used to always have back pain, so it helps with inflammation, pain. It helps with everything. I love you so much.
And it helps with love.
Oh, it does, y'all, because I don't fuss as much. I don't yell as much. I ain't beat my... Oh, I never beat my kids. But,
You always yell.
All right. But, no, I don't yell as much because the Harmony drops help with that. You know what?
Yep.
I'm going to tell your dad to come get you. Come get your son. Come get your son. All right, y'all, but I'm just excited because we have so many different testimonials of people using the oil, using the tea, using all of this stuff. So the next way that we get paid besides the fast start bonus is binary. Can y'all drop binary in the comments for me?
Yes, you can do that if you want. You can do it if you don't want.
All right, so binary, the way you get paid with binary, the best part is we have seven and eight figure earners in our company that are our sponsors. So, and it actually had one of them on here. So let's say that he brings in 15 people today and he places them under you because you have two legs of business. You only really have to truly build one leg of business. So you only are building your one leg and your sponsor is building the other. You're going to get paid off of every single thing that the team does. I've never been in a business where I can actually help my team so much because I'm a go-getter. I don't play games. I work hard. They get to benefit off of my hard work with binary pay. So this is actually residual. So every single week they're getting paid every Thursday. But as a benefit in the next few, we are actually going to start getting paid daily. And I'm excited about that because daily pay. Oh, daddy's going to take you to bed. Can I get a kiss? Thank you for helping my life. That's the original detox tea. So for anyone who is not interested in the CBD, then the original detox tea is good for you as well too. All right, the fourth way we get paid. Can y'all type in check match bonus in the comments? If y'all can type in check match bonus in the comments, first of all, y'all should be super, super excited because all three of these ways that we get paid at a typical job, you're not going to get paid but one way. And that's only if you show up to work. If you don't show up to work, guess what you don't get? You don't get paid. Hey, Carl. So type check match in the comments. I want to see who's actually listening. Thank you, Instagram, YouTube. All of y'all are listening. Check match. So with check match, you're actually going to, let's say you shared this with 10 people. And those 10 people make an extra $1,000 this week. So what is that? $10,000. You're going to get 50% of that just because you helped them out. They saw your weight loss goals. Like they were like, oh, Lydia done got snatched. Lydia done lost weight. Her stomach is gone. She lost all this weight. I want to know what she's doing. And so a lot of people come up to me and they are coming up to my inbox me and ask me that, girl, what are you doing? Does that tea really work? And I'm like, you think it's a game? You think these results aren't real? Like, I used to have this little mommy stomach. Y'all type snatched in the comments if you think I'm snatched. Like, I think I'm snatched. I don't even want to lose no weight. I'm at my weight I was before I got married. I'm at 130 pounds now, so I'm super excited about that. I don't want to lose any more weight. But the check match bonus. So you shared this opportunity because someone saw your results, saw your team's results, and they wanted to get started. So they get started with their own drop shipping business and start sharing the products with people, start using them, start getting results. You're going to get 50% of their paycheck. So 10 people you helped this week, and let's say they made $1,000 each this week. You're going to get, and that's $10,000. So you're going to get $5,000 off of what they did. And you ain't even doing nothing. You didn't have to clock in to work. You didn't have to sit there and look at your boss who you hate. So my thing is, it's not that I hate jobs, y'all. It's just that it's selfish if you only have a job and you don't have any other options for your family. Because guess what you could do if you have a job? You could get fired. If you allow a man to feed you, you also allow that same man to starve you. So if you don't have multiple streams of income, if you are not like having a, a side hustle, if you don't have a business that you're able to grow and you're able to pass down to your kids. My daughter helps me with my business all the time. She puts this teeth sachets. I don't have my little I have these little mailers that I mail out to people for people who don't want a full month supply, who truly just want to try it and see the results. I will mail them out my own stash. I will mail them out a week supply. And I'm like, you're getting a week supply. You can get it for only $25. Hey, baby. Hey, Terry's. How are you, honey? Beautiful. All right. So I just told you the fourth way of pay, which was the check match bonus. So the very last way we get paid is lifestyle. So we get paid a lifestyle. How do you spell life? L-I-F-E-S-T-Y-L-E. Lifestyle bonus. So I've just told you four different ways to get paid. The very last way we get paid is the lifestyle bonus. So with the lifestyle bonus, you're actually going to get paid for reaching the executive director position. And just because you reach that position, they're going to give you an extra $1,500. $1,500 just because you reach that rank. So the lifestyle bonus is nice. Hey, Kendra. Hey, Kendra. Hey. Yeah, I love the song. But okay. So now it's time to give away some tea. I'm going to think of a number between 1 and 100. Hey, Justin. I'm going to think of a number between 1 and 100. I'm going to write it down. And then I want y'all to go ahead and just start throwing your numbers out there. And I am going to give away some tea. Can you talk more info about the coffee? Yes. I'm so excited. So I was going to do... Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay. Who said that? Bayou Bell. So I'm excited about the coffee. So the coffee that we have toothpaste. Make sure y'all are dropping the numbers. You are the truth queen. I see. Oh, I love you. Make sure y'all are dropping your numbers between 1 and 100 because y'all are going to win some free tea. So go ahead and drop your numbers, drop your numbers, drop your numbers, drop your numbers. The first person I see with the right number will get some free tea. I will mail it out. Y'all, do y'all have the yummy yum? If y'all don't got the yummy yum, y'all got to go to the link in my bio and go ahead and order it. So, okay, so the coffee that we have is a fat-burning coffee. It is way less than the Starbucks cup of coffee a day. It is going to allow you to be able to drink coffee and burn calories while you are drinking it. So I'm excited about that. Yes, y'all keep dropping your numbers, keep dropping your numbers. Who wants to win some free tea? I don't know about y'all, but this tea is amazing, and I would love to have just even more free tea. Keep dropping your numbers, keep dropping your numbers. All right, so... Let me show you. Yeah. Two of y'all guessed the same number. Okay. But yes, that is about the tea, about the coffee. So yes, we have coffee, we have toothpaste, we have some of everything. Drop your numbers, drop your numbers, drop your numbers. I need y'all to keep dropping your numbers over and 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 over until you guess the right number, because you can have multiple opportunities to do it. Tari says she loves the tea. Can you use sugar creamer and it still work? I'm guessing you can, but I mean, I wouldn't put all the extra stuff in there. I don't even use sugar now. I use honey for everything. I use a natural sweetener. I don't. Sugar is just, I wouldn't really use sugar, to be honest with you. Oh, we got some people that are really close. Y'all better keep dropping them numbers. Drop the numbers. Hey, you're watching from Australia. That is amazing. I love it. I love Facebook. See, this is the thing. A lot of people get so nervous and get so afraid and like, oh, I don't have that many people on my timeline, so I can't really grow this business. We show you how to grow this business. Keep dropping your numbers. Keep dropping your numbers. I haven't seen my number yet. Shout out to honey. Yes, a natural sweetener. Like, I freaking love honey. So I told y'all about the Harmony drops being just the drops you put under your tongue. And when you put those on your tongue, they help just give you that harmony, that relaxation. Helps with pain, alleviate so many different ailments. Hey, Riletta. Hey, Riletta. And yum, yum, yum. All right, we don't see the number yet. How cool. What's the weather like? So it was storming up here earlier. It is not storming right now. So it is actually pretty calm. And I think it is... Let's see, it's 54 degrees. Kendrell, guess the number. Kendrell, you are the winner. Inbox me your address. Something told me to say the number 4. The number was 44. Let me show y'all Instagram. Make sure Instagram see it, because I have been looking at I always do that Instagram. I always turn the camera around on y'all. Sorry. Make sure no one on Instagram had guessed it first. Nope, no one on Instagram had guessed it first. Okay. But I normally would have said 57. All right, Kendrell, make sure you inbox me your address so you can get this free tea. I'm so, so, so excited. We have the original detox tea. Oh, I didn't even tell you about the NutriBurst too. So the NutriBurst is our liquid multivitamin. So this is what's going to allow you access into the challenge. So once you inbox me, also for anyone who wants to enter into the challenge, get your Remove, Relax, Replenish kit for $109. Hey, LaShonda. And you're going to get access to be able to enter the challenge. We're giving away up to $1,000. First place $500. The last day to enter it is Tuesday to be entered for the biggest win. You can still purchase the kits after that, but we're giving away the biggest amount. I was heading to the number 4 is trippy. Yes! All right, y'all, I'm about to hop off here and go ahead and get all of Kendrell's information. I know, I'm so excited for you. So I'm gonna get his information. Is that the this is the CBD tea that that I'm giving away today. But I just told you about the 5 different ways we get paid. And it's only $49 to become a rep. But if you're really just wanting to try the products first, definitely inbox me and say, hey, I wanna see what the CBD drops are about. I wanna see what the CBD tea is about. I want to lose some weight, get healthy. I want to help with pain. I want to see if it helped with my ADHD. I want to see if it'll help me with... Somebody asked me about... Somebody was blind, and I'm like, okay. So I Googled CBD and the ailment that she was talking about. And CBD helps with everything. So I was excited about that. The NutriBurst mainly... I just love my women. So I always think about women when I think about stuff like this. This gives you 148 different vitamins, minerals. So instead of you having to take a vitamin and it only gives you like a 30 to 50% absorption rate, this NutriBurst is going to give you a 98% absorption rate. So you're not having to worry about like, hey, am I really getting those vitamin nutrients? You are with this one. So I'm excited about that. People who want energy, inbox me for these so you can see what the cost of these are, which one suits you, which one will work for you. But if you checked out my stories before, you already know all the amazing results that everyone is getting from using our products. So I'm excited. I'm about to upload this to my YouTube. Hey, Taylor. Hey, Kiosha. I know it is liquid gold. It is truly liquid gold. And let me show, I'm gonna take some CBD tea with y'all right now. So let me show y'all how I take it. Give me just 2 seconds. All right, so this is literally how I take my CBD tea. I got some water. And then look, if we do sweetener, it is organic honey. So, I mean, and Larry, you actually put honey in your coffee, don't you? My husband doesn't even use sugar in his coffee. He uses honey. So, I'm going to open the tea. This is how I take it. Is that almost like pre-workout, or can you use it in place of a pre-workout drink? Which one? The CBD tea? We actually have shakes. Man, if you just click the link in my bio, you'll see all the products we have, especially under health and wellness. Go to the health and wellness part and you'll see all of the products we have from, what is it called? Toothpaste, soap. We have essential oils. I like when it does that. It's so cool to me when it does that sound. The NutriBurst is everything. All right. I just inboxed you my info. Okay, good. I would be so interested in this for me to lose weight and to concentrate more, plus my son for school. So how would I be able to get some, the link in my bio, or just inbox me and I'll send you the link. But yeah, this has helped him with his ADHD. And actually, when I first started using this, it helped me with my focus, because I guess I have a touch of ADHD too, maybe. But I was always like off focus. I was always hyper. Larry, you let the cat outside? Somebody knocking on the door. Unless we got a robber and it's locked in our garage. All right. But, you funny. Oh my God, you're so beautiful. Thank you, Queen. I love you, Terry's. I was watching your video and you be jamming. I love watching you, girl. You are so, so amazing. But at least, yes, definitely try the products out with your kids. My son loves the, as y'all saw him on earlier. Hey, Masky Pasky, you want to come on live with me? Help me. Come here, Pasky. Hey, baby. You want to say hey to people? Do you?
Me?
Yeah.
I think
it's on
last.
Mm-mm. Oh. That's not like you.
No.
What do you like about the CBD drops?
It takes away pain for me.
I know, because you work out a lot. So my husband works out a lot. They can't even see you. Oh, God. On Instagram, I got it turned around again. No. I don't know why I did that. So on Instagram, they can see you. On Facebook, they see my husband. Okay. So, she's, I love watching you. So he uses this before. You try and do it before you work out, or sometimes you actually do it before. While you're working out.
Before.
If you have pain. He tries to do it before he works out. Ray, let us say, hey, Hitman. Hey. She be tripping me out. But, so, yes, when you, hey, y'all. Thank you, babe. So he loves the oil the best. He uses the tea. Larry, you use the tea to really just put you to sleep, don't you? He uses the CBD tea to put him to sleep. So that's how I do my CBD tea. It helps calming. It helps take away. I used to have pain in my back, like right here, really, really bad, because of the I have a condition called diastasis recti, where my stomach is really, really, the muscles in my stomach are separated. So that's why I used to be really, really fat in my stomach. Like I could never lose the weight. But now it's like what waist, what belly? Like I really don't have that fat stomach anymore. You really love your husband. I love that, man. That's my boo. See how you blush? Don't do it to me. I know. I can't believe I got him on live too. Like my husband does not like being on the camera. He's just like, that's your thing. He said, I'm not really into the camera, but oh well. Hey, Sarah. So, yes, if y'all are wanting any of the products that I talked about, just inbox me and you can even see some of the results. I actually have a group. Let me see if I can show you. What questions do y'all have about CBD? A lot of people always want to know, does it get you high? So, no. All people want to know, can I pass the drug test? Yes. Oh, it shut off on me. All right. So Instagram, all I have is you. Facebook. Hey, man, will you bring me a charger? All right. Well, Instagram, I guess I'm about to end this. But thank y'all for watching. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate y'all. And I got to upload this. Hopefully with Facebook, they saved all that I did. If not, I will do it over. But I'm so excited to have this opportunity just to talk to y'all about everything. Thank you, baby. Oh, I need that big one over there on the camera. All right. Bye, y'all. Thank you.